I'd like to take this moment to welcome you all back, to thank you all for the hard work you've done this summer, and to tell you a little bit about what you can expect this term, and a few other things. You know, looking ahead to this term, what I can say is that there are so many things that inspire me, and all of them are in our community. That's not to say there aren't things that are happening elsewhere that are inspirational, but in our very own community, the degree to which we were able to embrace change, to be the change that we needed to be in the world, to put our learners at the center of what we did. But hearing stories from students about how they reacted to the change, hearing stories from faculty and staff about how they adapted to this change, and to see where we are today in an even better spot to serve our learners, gosh, that's inspirational to me.
We like a little shower. I didn't think they would, but they do. Look at them bite at it.
In many ways, our semester is going to be exactly the same as it always was. There's going to be days where you have too many assignments to do, too many things on the go, and not enough time. In other ways, though, it's going to be a bit different. About 80% of our classes are going to be through a technology-mediated format, not face-to-face, and that's to keep you safe. As soon as we can bring people back face-to-face, especially for the experiential kinds of things you need to do, we will. And another thing I'd like to just say, and that is I'd really like to thank faculty and staff for all the hard work they've put in this summer to make sure that our learners have a great and special term in front of them. And I know it's been hard work, and I know we're all anxious because it's new, and because we want to do the best we can, and because it's different. But trust me, I believe in you all, and I know for a fact that this is going to be a very special semester. You know, one of the strongest things about VIU is the community and how much we care for each other and take care of each other. So one of the things I'd like to say to you all is, as we move through this semester, if you see someone who needs a hand, please give it. If you know somebody who could just use a kind word, it never is a bad decision to be kind. And these are values that every single one of us at VIU live: being helpful, being kind, putting the learner at the center of what we do. And that's why I chose VIU, and I'd like to just say welcome back.